This skill video will show you how to open aircraft doors and hatches. You should complete this skill while wearing appropriate personal protective equipment. Approach the door from the ground, ladder, or aerial platform. Locate the latch/locking mechanism. Operate the mechanism. Push the door in, then up. If the door is jammed, attempt to pry the door open with a Halligan, pry bar, or spreaders. If the lock is jammed, cut the lock mechanism with a power saw using a water or foam stream to suppress sparks. Approach the door from the ground, ladder, or aerial platform. Locate the latch/locking mechanism. Operate the mechanism. Pull the door outward. If the door is jammed, attempt to pry the door open with a Halligan, pry bar, or spreaders. If the lock is jammed, cut the lock mechanism with a power saw using a water or foam stream to suppress sparks. Approach the door from the ground, ladder, or aerial platform. Locate the latch/locking mechanism. Operate the mechanism. Push the door in and aside. If the door is jammed, attempt to pry the door open with a Halligan, pry bar, or spreaders. If the lock is jammed, cut the lock mechanism with a power saw using a water or foam stream to suppress sparks. Approach the door. Locate the hydraulic control mechanism. Operate the mechanism. The door will open with considerable force. If not prepared, the door could hit the firefighter or knock the firefighter off the wing or platform, causing serious injury or death. If the door is jammed, attempt to pry the door open with a Halligan, pry bar, or spreaders. If the lock is jammed, cut the lock mechanism with a power saw using a water or foam stream to suppress sparks. Approach the door from the ground, ladder, or aerial platform. Check to see if the escape slide mechanism is armed, if the aircraft is so equipped. If armed, safety the slide to prevent unintentional inflation by pinning the mechanism. Locate the latch/locking mechanism. Operate the mechanism. Push the door inward, pivot the door, then rotate the door outward. If the door is jammed, attempt to pry the door open with a Halligan, pry bar, or spreaders. If the lock is jammed, cut the lock mechanism with a power saw using a water or foam stream to suppress sparks.